my gift came. And the gift was a lot more than the small gift, not the big gift. It picked the best time to come, my final episode. Oh, look. You laid down the red carpet for me. See the red carpet? You laid it down for me. You must bow before after me, because I am the Money Queen. Little Jasper is gonna be wearing. We're gonna get his little. He'll be wearing a little leather jacket.
And a motorcycle.
And a motorcycle. You're going to be our motor kitty. Our cycle kitty. Come here, little fella. Yeah. See my little baby? You don't know what I think with these glasses on, do you? Ow. Ow. Oh, God. I swear to God I got to cut their claws.
I know it. I thought you cut them.
It's hard to cut their claws by myself. Stunning and lightning.
Them things are fresh.
I want you to stop.
August the 6th.
I want you to stop doing that. I told you.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
Gosh. Okay. I tell you one thing. Mama has, needs to take a chill pill.
You need one too because you didn't take your pill today.
You but me. You, yeah, when you get wired up, it makes me get wired up.
Well, both of
them
be wired up now.
Ma, what do you feel about, how did you feel about the gift today?
It was nice. I liked it. Always wanted one. Peanuts. Take a chip.
Well.
You got a headache?
No, I'm just tired.
Oh, Lord, I need to take my pick. Did you take a good nap?
Yeah, I just feel like I still got so much to do.
What are you going to do now?
I never dust in my room. My bathroom is a mess.
It don't look that bad.
It does. The floor looks terrible.
I'm on my floor, Lord. It's 100% better.
And here it is, 8 o'clock, and tomorrow is Sunday. I didn't want to do anything tomorrow. Monday morning, busy. And when I get home from doing all of that, I ain't gonna want to do nothing. So I don't know how long it's gonna take me to be at the bank.
You know what? I got to go too.
Why do you have to go?
I got to deposit some money that he gave me. Put the bank. Well, that's what I've got to go.
Well, you just may have to go, but I don't know what we're going to do. Why can't you wait until Tuesday when you go to work? It should be okay until then. Nobody don't want to hear this. This is our last episode, and no one wants to hear this. So I'll just say this real quick, because I've got to go get my shower. Tomorrow, I'm not going to be able to do nothing, because we have 3 guests that's coming. Chris is bringing them all over. And it's going to be crazy.
Did he get a chance?
The next few days is going to be...
bonkers.
It's going to be bonkers, like Mama said.
They got 601.
I am the queen. I am the queen. I'm Queen Sheba. I'm the bunny queen. I'm the queen. I'm too sexy for my body. I'm too sexy for my body. I'm too sexy for my head. I do the little cap on. I shake my little... No. Ah, gosh, how does that go? Try it again. I'm too sexy for my body. Body. Wait a minute. I'm too sexy for my hair. Hair. I'm too sexy for my shirt. Shirt. I shake my little tushy in the catwalk. Something like that, anyway. Well, I guess I'm gonna go and do some more stuff. That supper we had tonight, that fish made me so thirsty. Oh, that's right, I was gonna eat a plum. I'm gonna eat a plum real quick and
paper bag got
next
out,
time you see me, you're gonna see me driving a what is it, a Rolls Royce? In my Queen Anne, no, I'm good. I ain't getting nothing like that. You'll see me.
Who was that's gonna get an electric car? Someone was gonna get an electric car.
But you will be seeing me in a golf cart riding with my hat. I am still going to get one. Not right now. I will be getting one. That's gonna be my birthday present from me, to me, from me. Yikes, Kristy, to go golf cart. Yikes. Gotta find out who's gonna go help us get it. I'll find somebody. Anyway, I'm gonna go eat my plum. Yum, 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 yum. Eat my plum. Yum, 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 yum. Eat my plum. Yum, 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 yum. Mamacita! Mama's eating her some cashews! Oh, Mama brought the rocking chair. Give me that one. Look at her!
Oh,
jerking them from me!
I'm sorry, I know you want me to run. I thought you were trying to correct that.
I was. Anyway, say bye for now.
Bye.
Construction worker. I just came from. Oh, get the camera on me. I'm Charlie. I'm the construction worker. You remember me?
Yes, I do.
I see you again. I just came from church.
Mm-hmm. All dressed up.
Oh, I had on a tie. I took that thing off. How you been doing? Cause I hear she got the studio all together.
Yeah.
That's the last time I saw y'all.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, I saw that. Mm-hmm. Christy told me you were looking for somebody to come and do your porch.
Yeah.
I might have to. Think you might hire me to do it?
I don't know.
I'll do a good job. I'm gonna be walking to the liquor store. Liquor store open on Sunday.
Yeah.
I'll go up there to the Dollar General store and get me some beer. I have my beer now. My Sunday beer. Kind of nice out here, Dan.
Mm-hmm.
Last time I saw you, it was cold.
It was?
Yeah.
I got fat and sassy,
too. Oh, you look the same, Marie. Well, Chrissy invited me over. She said that she wanted to see me, but every time I come, she's never around, so where are the girls at? What the heck am I here for?
I don't know, just be here.
He'll
be back shortly.
Four. That's what Chrissy tells me to say all the time. I can't stay long. I just came from church and I ate nothing and
I'm sorry we just got free and ain't got the
leftovers. Well, I will be.
You eat a lot of pop.
Oh, I don't eat a lot of sweets. You know, I ain't got many teeth as it is. You know, I don't eat no sweets now. I just drink my beer and smoke my cigarettes. I'm gonna die happy. As long as I got me a cigarette and a beer, I'm all right. What you looking at over there?
Oh, I got somebody
to rip
my hair.
Well, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
What happened to them people that were over there?
Amen.
Well, I know that day was. I didn't want to say nothing, but that day I came over here, you know, the construction worker. I thought they were moving that day, all that stuff on the porch.
Mm-hmm.
I thought they were trying to get into the house with the car, you know, parked right there in the damn yard.
They're gone.
That's a good thing. So who you got over there now?
My brother-in-law.
I hate the wind sometimes. It's hard to light a dang cigarette up. And the other day, all this humidity just sung. It's made my hair just as wild as it can be. And the other day, I was out there. You know, it's hot when the construction work going on. Oh, goodness gracious. I knew I had went through the most water and Gatorade and Powerade and all that stuff this year. And I tell you, I was lighting a cigarette up and dang. And my hair was flying everywhere, and it set a little bit of my hair on fire up here. And it sensed it, and it smelled like dog. I mean, it smelled like, it smelled terrible.
Where's your wife at today?
Huh? I don't have a wife right now.
Okay, that's
fine. Long story. The reason why I walk is, you know, I have some family down that way, and they go to church with me. Mm-hmm. Look, there's that church over there somewhere. And I just thought I'd take a little walk, and I had a nice little breeze out today. And as I was walking, I saw somebody else walking down the road, had some weird glasses on. Mustache, glasses on, and kind of look like one of them people that you see. I don't know. Hey, everybody, remember me, don't you? Anyway, and that was up here at the stop sign. Very end of that road. I saw that old person walking. He was just grinning from ear to ear. And then, I saw another person. They were trying to get into the car. He was falling all over the place. And I asked him if he was all right. He said he thought so, and I asked him if he needed help getting in the car, and I don't know if it was safe for him to drive or not, and he had crooked looking eyes. He said he was trying to get to a friend's house. Not know who that is. Strange people around here, aren't they? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I don't know if I need to be walking these roads by myself, not with unarmed. I might need to get me a stick or something, a baseball bat or something. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Won't nobody come and rob me, which I ain't got no money to be robbed anyway. I got the bar some money to get me some beer. You got any money at the bar?
No, Lord, you might all in the bank.
Yeah, well, I'll find me somebody to get me some beer. I'll probably have to ask the family member. There's that person right there. You know that person?
What person? Oh, that's Chester.
That's Chester. Uh-huh. Looks like
he's come here. You been? Yeah, he's coming. I think he's supposed to go today.
Sound like he got a cat fight going there. Yeah. Well, since you're getting covered and everything, well, I wanted to see Kristy and Chrissy. Where are they going shopping? Uh-huh. Okay. I'll probably.
You might see them, Monday. No? Yeah.
They ain't going shopping. They're out there in that studio. Why'd you lie to me for?
I didn't lie.
They're hiding from you, aren't they?
No.
They're out there in that studio, and they said they were doing some cleaning out there. Well, here comes that little strange fella. Chester, that's his name? Mm-hmm. Chester. Here comes Chester. I'm gonna go out there. See what them girls are doing and you talk to this little kid. I'll see everybody later. I'm gonna go talk to them gals and I'm gonna go get me some beer somehow. See everybody later. God bless.
It's Chester!
Hey Chester, how you doing?
I'm doing good. It's been a while.
Let me sit down.
Don't mind if I do. Yeah, it's Sunday. I always go to church and Sunday school. I usually come when there's challenges. There ain't no challenge today. I don't blame you for that. People just look at me so strange when I walk down this road, but I just wave because I'm such a friendly person. Where's our Kristy and Chrissy? Hey, everybody.
In the room doing something.
Studio? Well, she invited me because she, you know, she's been spending a lot of time with me this summer. We've had a lot of fun. I can't stay long. I got to go do some stuff today at my family's house. And I told her I'd stop by on my way there. My mama's gonna pick me up at the stop sign. It's such a nice day to walk, you know. Thought I would kind of enjoy the weather a little bit.
Uh-huh.
So how you been doing?
I'm doing fine.
That's very good to hear. Actually, they did tell me that you're doing a challenge on your own. Those lollipops over there that you're licking on?
Mm-hmm.
They said you, Kristy told, Kristy told me, that y'all gonna find some new challenges to do when the new season begins. And, but she said you're doing a challenge on your own right now. If you're gonna finish that whole bag of lollipops by September the 5th,
mm-hmm.
Well, how you doing so far then?
I saw a few of these, but I don't
like them blue pops. It's just, what kind is that?
Tootsie
Roll pops. Okay, so you're gonna finish the Tootsie Roll pops by September 5th?
Mm-hmm.
So Chrissy's gonna win that challenge.
Mm-hmm.
If you do it, she said that she thinks that you can do it. Mm-hmm. So if you do it, what's going to be your prize?
$50.
Wow, wow, wow.
Makes me hot.
$50 makes you hot. That's really cute. Whew. I'm ready to go home and change clothes, you know. I don't like wearing these dressy, dressy clothes, but, you know, have to wear them when you go to church. You know, you want to look nice. We had some children to sing today. Go Tell It on the Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a Christmas song?
No, it's
just a regular old church song.
Uh-huh. I like that song.
And they also sung, what's that song? I remember the words to it. He's got the whole world in his hands.
Mm-hmm.
They sung it today, and I hadn't heard that song since I was a wee, wee little baby. My mama used to sing that song to me.
Uh-huh.
He has the whole world in his hand, he's got the whole world. In his hands, he's got you and me, brother. In his hands. Ain't that how it goes? I think so.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm going to go and see what my friends are up to.
Okay.
I'm
glad you stopped by.
Yeah, I'll be coming again next time, you know, Kristy calls me and tells me about a challenge.
You have a good day.
Yeah, I want to let you know that right up there, I think you might need to call the cops or something, because right up there at that road, there was a man laying in on the side of the road, and I tried to help him, and he said, no, 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 just leave me alone. And you might want to find out about that man up there, okay? Mm-hmm. All right. Well, I'm going to go, and I will see everybody later. See everybody next season. This is Chester signing off.
Marie's house. How you doing?
I hear you, Mom.
Come this way. Running to the pool. Come this way,
Chester.
I mean, not.
Henry!
Henry, get over here. You're going to the bushes.
Why? Something's stuck in me. Am I close to the steps?
Yeah, come on.
You let me know if I'm gonna fall now. Dang it, I lost my teeth again. I got attacked by a dog.
Oh my God.
It's right there. Here you go. Come on up here. There you go. Go that way. Swing's over there. Uh-huh. Swing's right here. Whoa. Guess I missed it. Last time I was here, the rescue squad came and got me. That's my tent with all them cases. Yeah. I ain't going inside that house no more.
How you been doing?
I'm doing all right, I guess. Crap. Thank you. I hear them cats. I can't stand them cats. I can't smell no more cats.
Mm-hmm. Well, you stay right out here.
I got something to tell you. Yeah. Is that a chair right there?
It's broke.
It's broke. Why are you doing broke? That a big old cow city. Am I gonna sit in? My eyes can see a little bit now. They come and go. Yes. It's so hot out here. I had to go to the emergency room so many times this summer. I've been so many emergency times. Can't hardly breathe out here. Now you know what the bad thing is. You know what the bad thing is.
Okay.
I don't see them, but I wait. never know. I might know some of these ghosts. But you don't know what happened. I will walk down the road and the dog came out of my... Bang again, I just went out, I'm scared, I won't go, I won't do it, I don't know, I'm getting an ass where I can't, I don't want to. Oh, I'm going to go to the
hospital.
I don't tell you what it is. It took me 3 hours just to get here. I can't help it. You think you'd take me off?
I might.
Well, maybe Kristy. Kristy can. You got anything to drink?
You want to go get you something?
I might run into that damn door. Remember what I look like without my glasses? Explain that look without my glasses. You remember what I look like without my glasses?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very kindly.
You're welcome. Mm. You thirst, won't you?
I don't drink anything.
Don't get strangled.
Good, this is iced tea. It's some good iced tea.
Mm-mm.
You don't mind drinking out to me?
No.
I got snuff in my mouth.
Oh, gosh. Oh, Lord, Pop. You got long hair on your hand.
Probably
a double. Oh, man, I'm sweating.
Now, I lost my dang teeth again. I got to go and get me some more.
Can't hit the door.
One sniff of them pussy cats and I'll be on the ground and you'll be calling the emergency room again.
Oh,
my. Hey, God,
baby,
boo.
Yeah.
Yeah, son.
Yeah, that was fun.
I feel too good.
Maybe you need to go home.
Thank you.
Yeah, I feel so bad for him. Now he'll be in the hospital for a while. I'll have to go visit. That tea looks good. Who is it?
Where's
Chester? Chester's? Mm-hmm. You didn't give Chester nothing to drink. That was Henry.
Henry.
Chris is out there.
Where were you at?
We were in the studio. She was doing some more stuff. I'm tired. She said she was ready to come in, take her a nap. She said she gets her head don't feel good. Does your glasses get in the way when you drink tea and stuff? I get in the way. I just love Marie's tea. Marie. I am too. I'm ready to take me a little nap with the kitty cats. Well, my mama's coming tomorrow. She's gonna get up with Bobo. I really hope that's
just Bobo and your mama left tomorrow.
Johnny coming.
Who?
Johnny.
Johnny.
You know Johnny, my mama's boyfriend,
oh, that's right.
The one that wants Penelope.
He is coming.
Yeah, his bones are better.
Hey, he's coming in.
He'll tear them down. Might have to call the law. That's what Chris said. Chris is mad upset. She sat there next to her. She said, if that mean man comes here, she calls him a vampire. She said if he comes here, she's calling the cops. She said that she's hit him and she's kicked him in the balls. And she said that next time she was calling the police. She said that he can't come up to the yard because we've got no trespassing sign. She said if she don't want him in the yard, then he can't come because of no trespassing sign. Is that true, Riri? So he really can't come in the house, can he? He can't stay. She said he could stay in the car and sit his ass in the car. That's what she said. I said, Kristy, don't say the A-word. She said, well, S is in the Bible.
Jackass.
My mama has a jackass. I told Chris, I said, my mom got a jackass. You know what she said? She said, yeah, Johnny.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that was really funny.
Yeah, it was.
I'm still calling her Conehead. I guess I'm always going to call her Conehead. Where's the butterflies? Oh, I see. They're so pretty. I just love butterflies. There went one right there, we
see.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Well, I guess I'm going to go. I'm ready to shut my thumb and go to sleep. I always shut my thumb, baby. Chris said she's going to put some boopers on. And then I said, that is nasty, old nasty blizzard. Then she said she would put some hot sauce on it. I can't eat hot sauce. Hot sauce makes me break out in rashes. I'm allergic to a lot of things. About time me get here, cookie. Well, I'm gonna go. Kristy said, she thought that I was gonna get me a coconut brown grass skirt. But now I think that all the summer stuff is gone. I may not be able to do my little dance. Just had to wait until next year. I'm gonna go.
Me too. I'm gonna go to bed.
I'm gonna be sleepy.
Look
out. Look out. Have you seen me over there?
No.
Mary. Mary wants me to sleep.
Well, I don't either.
Sing to me, baby.
Oh, goodbye, baby, in the treetop. The wind blows, the cradle will rock. Then will come, baby. Cradle
and all. Now will come Kristy.
And now will come Kristy. Kristy. Cradle and all.
Tickle, tickle.
Get up, my legs hurt.